So I'm getting real, real good at putting the top on and off, but not driving it. Still not running. Any thoughts are greatly appreciated. Here it is. Basically done. Just need to get the front bumper on. And I still can't get it to run properly. Finally get the brakes going after the carburetor doesn't work, and now the carburetor doesn't work again. Any thoughts would be appreciated. Thanks.